We're in Ardèche and we found a llama farm.